Hal Holbrook, the five-time Emmy-winning actor who was famed for portraying Mark Twain, has died at 95. Holbrook died on January 23 at his home in Beverly Hills, his assistant told the New York Times. Born on February 17, 1925, in Cleveland, Ohio, he went on to have a highly decorated screen and stage career that spanned more than six decades. Holbrook perhaps was best known for playing Mark Twain in his one-man stage show Mark Twain Tonight, which first played on Broadway in 1966 and earned Holbrook a Tony Award for Best Performance by a Leading Actor in a Play. A television showing of the stage show secured him an Emmy nomination a year later. Holbrook played former U.S. President Abraham Lincoln on television in Carl Sandburg's 1974 miniseries Lincoln, which earned him one of five Emmy statuettes. His four other Emmy wins came for Portrait of America in 1989, a double win for Pueblo in 1974 and The Bold Ones, The Senator in 1971. Playing Deep Throat in 1974's All the President's Men was a highlight of his film career, and he was nominated for an Oscar for his performance in Sean Penn's 2007 feature Into the Wild. His dozens of movie roles also included Wild in the Streets, 1968, The Great White Hope, 1970, They Only Kill Their Masters, 1972, First Dirty Harry sequel Magnum Force, 1973, Midway, 1976, Capricorn 1, 1977, The Fog, 1980, Wall Street, 1987, Fletch Lives, 1989, The Firm, 1993, Men of Honor, 2000, That Evening Sun, 2009, and Lincoln, 2012.